Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Heroes. Into the continent of Sylvia over here, we met Terry last episode, beat down some killing machines. Got a little bit more information on the quote-unquote Nobunaga of this game. But yeah, went to Advanced Colosseum and brought my party to at least level 20. So we're all sitting pretty, really pretty right now as far as levels go, because the advanced stuff has, like, all these werecats that I had trouble fighting. They'll send a bunch of those. And we might run into some elves down here by what they're saying. Pretty straightforward area for now. New as of yet. Whoop. Oh, good looking out, Elena. Gotta figure out how to do that, the split up or whatever. Oh, a brownie. Okay, you're actually a stronger version of the same enemy. We're starting to run into that now. Starting to run into that RPG trope. Usually it's the slimes that have been. There's just been so many. A mockkeeper, eh?
Friends, we must wait until they descend, for only then may they be harmed.
Upon descending, they will belch forth great gouts of flame. Be on your guard.
What were these freaky ass things again? Yeah, I did another quest. They're not always the devils, the Maw Keepers themselves. I think I got good aerial like this. We got. Oh, it's just a regular chimera. That's what they're called. Okay. That was just. Freaking duck ass enemies. Yeah, sometimes it's these guys. One quest. One of the quests I did was that I wrapped all them up as well. And they don't always do the medals or whatever. Sometimes they'll give you, like, other random stuff. Like, I got, like,
Everyone, we can do this.
My ingredients increased or something along those lines. Also, you can see down there I got more monster summons as well. Got more room for that. Actually blew up by like two or three slots there. I don't know if that's gonna do much since y'all are blocking. Uh-oh, materialist. That's okay, that's what I got zapped for. Keep them down. And down you go. Picked up a grenade medal. Whoa! Did not see you. Just been pounding away this thing while at the meantime. Is that all? There we go. Just had to clear out everything. Seriously though, I did not see that enemy.
Losing was never an option.
So other than the flying enemies, that was pretty quick. We must to free village with maximum haste. Since I beat that so quickly, might as well move on to the next one. Gruesome Gate Crashers. Band of Beasts beat them to it. Maybe it'll happen upon the townspeople. They said the village. Really, again, hoping the screen tear doesn't come up again. Or if it does, it's minuscule like that last episode. Again, I apologize. If I didn't like this game as much as I do, I'd just hold on to it for now and say, maybe I'll come back and get something. Like, he talked about AverMedia Pro. That might work with this, but I already, like, purchased my Elgato. I'm still, like, saving money for other things coming out.
This one.
Unless the AverMedia Pro also does, whatchacallit, in which case I feel like an idiot for getting the Elgato. The Elgato just covers everything. Like I said, looking up all the whatchacallit, it had, like, NES and SNES listed among the shit it can actually record. Yeah, I see it. Get out of here. You know, smash up the goots. In fact, protect it! Okay, doing good. A lot harder with that now. Again, it was just really good booting up on them. I'm about to level up again, almost. Again, just working over that, I forget what it's called. It's like the... Oh, it's the captain levels of the whatchacallit. I knew the one with the sand. I did the one with the other one where it's like the cityscape deal. There's, the more you play, like, the more of them saber cats show, and you just... Smash you. Picked up a pink Sanguini medal. Raise his allies' tension. Yes. Raise that tension. Never know when we might need it. Another Maw Keeper over there. Just gonna keep going. Hopefully the knight can hold that little guy down. A couple of enemies over there. Oh, green drakies. They're drakies. I thought they were little dragons. No, they're bats. Draki, I thought they were drakies. Maybe I'm remembering differently. Maybe I'm misinterpretation, mistranslation, perhaps. And I'm having memories of, like, all the bestiary for, friggin' Nintendo Power used to cover stuff like that. Long, long time ago, back in the day. Defense reduced, uh-oh. Stay still. Gotta get around back here so I can kill ya. Yeah, there we go. Only the Maw Keepers seem to drop them little gold thingies. The Drac Mage. Cast Cassapid. Oh, that's what it was. Well, alright then. Your thing. See that fucking whatchacallit moving down? Hold that shit down, knight. We'll flank him. Built Spit and Cruised. Help's on the way! I should also figure out the buttons pretty well, haven't I? I thought which was good enough in the game to dodge a little bit. I still don't quite understand that one. This one's a hunter mech, so this might be different. 1-0 to us.
Excellent! That looks to be the last of the monsters cleared from the village entrance.
Whoop, that door is now... Oh, okay.
Then we must move inside and clear out the village itself. Quickly! Over the bridge!
Press on! Hold that shit down. Anything special on the sides here? Gotta be on the lookout for these. Imagine grab another one that was like a mini metal as well. So another reason to hit up old areas you've already cleared out. And that way is blocked off, so let's press on. Oh, okay. Just had to get there.
Phew! We did it!
Part of the village just beyond the bridge here. Well, let's get to it. Oh, you got something there?
Captain!
Trial Isle.
I was simply waiting for you to grind to the right level.
Questmaster set the counter. Okay. Nothing wrong with a little detour.
The kingdom needs your help.
Yeah, I already took care of everything on here. Zoom to maneuver. Maneuver. Have a spell to teach you how to make battle a breeze. Oh. I think Zoom is the friggin' warp spell this game has to, like, jump from town to town. Not sure if it'll work out and, I guess, like, move from one end to the other, like, battle. Grottos are portals that place us beyond space and time, which I'm not sure perhaps may be honed. Has investigations in order? Gird up your loins and head to the trial aisle to face this arduous ordeal. Let's do it. Oi, Greg, what? Your erstwhile people. Oh, taught him everything he knew?
Yeah.
Oh, crikey. This daft at both. This daft hap. No, okay. What is that word? Shut your gob. See, gob, I know. Gormless. Gormless, too. What's a gorm? I know gormless is like a insult. You ain't got much. You ain't much gorm, do you? So I just keep coming back here as I unlock more? Is this like a whole hub thing? If you're a complete beginner, start with the easy stuff. You'll be learning about Zoom. Okay. Ooh, okay. Of course, now you're just gonna make everything else a lot bigger to compensate for that spell. All the battlefields are gonna be like huge. I'm gonna be like moving from spot to spot.
Alright, let's get started. Clear out your logos, and I'll tell you what this trial's all about. Zoom's a really useful spell that lets you zip from one place to another, quick as you like. Here, have a read of these instructions, and you should be up and running in no time.
And just as I figure out how to do all the other stuff too, you're gonna add stuff to it. Oh, it can only be certain areas Zoom stones, like them owl statues, and, you know, once again, bringing it back to, Hyrule Warriors. Can I assume hold R1 and X while controlling either, you know, the main characters? Only they can learn it. I gotta hold it.
That's it. Now just pick where you want to go. You can zoom to anywhere marked with a feather.
Oh, I see the whole map here. I should open that one.
And that's how you zoom. Right, time for a bit more practice.
Try zooming to all the different places around town. Normally, you'd have to tune yourself into each zoom stone first, but I've done that for you.
Activate all the zooms in this area ahead of time, just get over there. Tell you. It does take magic though. Zoom!
Looks like you got the hang of it. Right, let's try it in the heat of battle. Zip and zoom your way around town and stop the monsters getting to the root. Zoom.
Let's drop off here. Skeletons. Rid of some, gotta get these Maw Keepers out of here. They're so easy to kill, too. Next one over here. Peripher Alley. They're supposed to be ripped to the Maw Keepers themselves. Two down. The only other place to work to is the slat walks. Yeah, now I gotta Nope. Making buku bucks, by the way. Also another thing, upped everybody's weapons, of course. Stop you cold. If I back up with me, can't just. As long as I have Zap to stop you, though. As soon as I take that out, warp to the tree and finish this off. I'm gonna have time stills while I'm doing that, by the way. Ah, they're here! Get away from the root! That's not a nail to hammer in, you ninnies! Get out of here. If I get anything else by turning the quest in. Lifesaver spell is that? And he's coming at you from all sides, be grateful for it. There's no more satisfying zip around or bound a gang of enemies, blindside and beggar. Yeah, love it. Hence the meme, surprise, motherfucker!
Yeah.
Oh, that's something else? Games are a lot like Trial Alley here. Portals are. Oh! Mmm! God damn! This game's like an onion, man. Layers upon layers of stuff I'm getting. This is why I didn't want to give it up, in spite of the screen tearing.
What?
Of your only visit, Wild Realm, the title adapts to provide further trials as your skills develop. Does that mean other characters will come in, or is this just for the mains? I should level up off that, nice. Plenty of gold nuggets to sell, too. I don't know what, Well, they mentioned the caves had, like, hidden whatchacalls, but, I feel like I'd be finding a needle haystack right now, so let's just get back to the, story now that we have Zoom. Well, that's not good.
They advanced from behind also. Could they have traced our footprints?
Looks like they have us surrounded.
This doesn't look good, does it? Go on then, let's hear it.
My strategy is this. First, I will engage the monsters directly ahead of us. While I keep them occupied, the rest of you will divide into two units and spread out. When you
on
are...
On second thoughts, shut up. Basically, you want us to lure them into a pincer movement and smash them to bits, right?
I do.
Okay then, let's get on with it.
Legendary bandit turned hero coming through!
Oh yeah!
Oh, Peachy, this end, Jessica! Over to you! Hold on a minute. You sure this is a good idea? God blimey! Everyone get down!
You don't look like you're hurt anyway. I was worried I squashed ya.
That was fun, wasn't it? Oh, you don't think I overdid it a little, do you?
A little? You having a giraffe, ain't ya? You almost frazzled the lot of us.
Sorry to have inconvenienced you, your worship. This is the problem with you. You get your knickers in a twist over the tiniest thing.
How many times? They ain't knickers. They're the foxes of a legendary band, Chandira.
Thanks for helping us out back there. Who exactly are you? Well, this will probably seem a little hard to believe, but we just arrived here from another dimension. I'm Jessica, and this delicate flower here is Yangus. Mm-hmm. The monsters in your world have all gone a bit crazy, I hear. Well, how to explain? Let's say a friend of ours asked us to come and investigate why.
Yet more travelers from other worlds? What exactly could all this mean?
Intriguing. Unlike Terry and Elena, our new arrivals are plainly aware of our plight.
Well, it's been nice meeting you, but we'd best be on our way. Bye for now.
Hold your horses, Jessica! You can't just go running off like that!
Oh, they're an interesting pair, aren't they? You can say that again. Look, they're back to their bickering already. Seems they can't even agree on which way they're supposed to be going.
We too must choose a way forward. Come, friends! Onward!
Right.
Glad to see you two haven't changed any from it. That game just came out on 3DS, didn't it? I don't know if they added anything new to it. I got the PS2 version. Guess we gotta take both paths ourselves and escort them both or something? Follow me now this way.
Oh, well that's just perfect. They've gone off in two completely different directions.
Then we too must choose a path. To divide our ranks further would be too great a risk. Besides...
You do realize that while you're waffling on, they're getting attacked, don't you? Let's move!
Till we meet again, defend the village! All that shiny shit. Or is that denote flying enemies?
Oh, you here to help? Oh, thanks. To tell the truth, I wasn't too keen on going it alone.
Put that shit down for me. Ooh. Wow. You can tell I'm getting stronger because I'm one-shotting the golems with that ice spell of mine now. Places.
If you need our spells, I'll second that. You are the hero, the magician. Thanks. I inherited my powers from an ancestor of mine. He was what they used to call a sage. I'm not quite as powerful as he was yet. I'd try my best.
Nice. No, I actually don't want to zoom. I fucked up. I'm supposed to end what? Zap. Come on, hurry. Ah, okay, so she's that set up.
A spot of sparring, eh? I'd be happy to, once things calm down a bit, of course.
Look, Miss Jessica, please, this is too much. You were only to encourage Sarevna's recklessness.
Stop being the wet blanket, Kiro. That was close. I didn't have anywhere else to zoom. Trying to cut through the horde here. There we go. Grab all this. Aw, no. I was wanting to activate by here.
Here we go!
These things are still put up a bit of a fight. Now I can see their health a little better though. I guess that's all bark and no bite? All mouth and no chazzes. That's a new one. What if that hits from far away? Knocked it down. That's the only thing that's left. Get the fuck down. How's destruction imminent? No! Don't do that. Did I only unlock the one place? Oh. Okay. Shit, that was close.
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
Any fight you can walk away from. Victorious. They were a little more all over the place. I didn't have time to, like, look around for where exactly the points were. What you call it doesn't do that. You just come up on the Hyrule Warriors. You just come up on the owl statue, hit the button, and it'll just go. And I don't have to hold anything down on this. So, ugh. More strategy to this one. Those residents a little further into the village, past the outlying houses. That's where Yangus ran to. Alright, let's do it. Uninvited guests.
Right, here we all are again, eh?
Well, that was fun. Looks like that's most of the monsters dealt with. So... all we need to do now is get rid of this lot, rescue the Elder, and...
Whoa.
Whoa. Cool, blimey!
Okay, I spoke too soon. Seems we still have a bit of work to do here.
More than a bit, I fear. The path to the Elder's residence is beset by ferocious fiends, which means we've got
a whole lot more monster bashing to do.
Yeah. Let's get to it!
Only one thing for it at a time like this. Stand back to back with your oldest and goldest, wallop whatever comes your way and hope for the best!
I hope for both our sakes you've got my back.
You know I have.
A big jolly grin. Oh, Cosmic Chimera.
Well, hello. Looks like they've got a ballista set up here. These beauties can fire off arrows at lightning speed. They can make battles a lot easier.
Make for them, then. Zoom 2. Skeleton Soldier. With the zap. I tried to anyway. Just pelt away. Ow. Ow. God damn it. Grab that. There was another ballista. I gotta find that. You were. It's healing itself. Get the fuck on. What about cold fishing? Serial Skiller.
Beasties, eh? And in more ways than one. Look at them fancy feathers. Talk about a blinding outfit. You know what? The more I think about it, the more I want to.
Once a thief, always a thief, eh? Can you at least wait until we've beaten it before you fleece it?
Thing won't get out of the way. Trying to hit the... God damn it. This stupid thing keeps healing it. Now I can't hit it for some reason. My monkey code has disappeared. Right. Can I hit that now? If I had a lock on or something, it would work. It's still not back yet. And the thing's back. I know he's healing him. How do I stop it from healing it? It keeps getting too close to the... Right, it's gone. Can I get a clear shot? There we go. There we go! That's what I wanted. Alright. There, now that's not a problem anymore. Now I know what's what. That's what I wanted to get rid of. Because that thing's slow. Defense reduce. Ooh. Okay, it stopped being slow. Remember this being the enemy that doesn't hit often, but hits hard. Very hard. Oh, shit. Get out of here.
What is Tank hanging out? It's disgusting. If you're hungry, you can eat Yangus.
You lot know you bleeding calm. I'm tasty, all right. But I ain't that kind of tasty.
Knock him down. I think it's R3 to do that now. Watch your foot. Now I can pummel away. I'll get rid of that. I wasn't even aiming for that. Well, he almost got him. This kill. Almost 400 with that one. He's still up. Oh, no, he's not. That's right, you can down him with that shit. Alright, it was a little annoying. You just gotta make for the. Just hope they're far enough apart. That's what I was. Once you load it away, you pelt it with the ballista, and down it went.
As long as we win, that's all that matters.
Phew. Looks like we brought ourselves a bit of breathing space at last. Just goes to show you. Teamwork's what it's all about.
You can say that again. Ah. Oh, look. Someone's coming this way.
Well met, old friend. You escaped unscathed.
Could it be King Doric? I saw that a band of brave warriors had come to our rescue, but I never imagined that you would be at its head. You have delivered us from certain doom, and for that you have our undying thanks. Your bravery, your unwavering resolve, and your readiness to lead from the front line of battle must surely please the spirits.
Do not shower me so with praise, elf. I shall turn red to the very tips of my ears.
And yet, your presence in far-flung Sylvia must surely bespeak some wider ill. Do you come to warn us, perhaps? Do monsters run amok in other places in our realm, the capital even?
I'm afraid so, old friend. Every corner of the land is affected. My companions and I journey in search of the cause, granting succor where we can.
So you're definitely elves, right? Well, where I come from, elves are wise and ancient. So, might you be able to shed some light on what caused all of this?
Since we first observed the change in our friends, we have been desperately combing the annals for clues as to the cause. Without success, I'm sorry to say.
You mean you ain't got a Scooby, eh? Somehow I didn't think it would be just as easy as walking up and asking.
Yes, I should have known. Nothing's ever that simple, is it?
Wait, this monster.
Do you mean me? I'm not a monster. I'm Helix. Don't worry. I won't hurt you. No, you're not allowed. No one's allowed to touch it. My daddy gave it to me the last slime I ever saw him.
My apologies, little one. It's just that the crown you wear bears an uncanny resemblance to the Circle of Light.
The Circle of Light?
Long, long ago, two treasures were forged in order that the forces of light and darkness might be kept in check. The brighter half of this fated pairing came to be known as the Circle of Light. The light shall make the midnight bright and drive all darkness from our sight. I had thought that were we to locate the circle, we might also find a means of curing the malady afflicting monsterkind.
So, is Helix's crown the circle of light, or...?
No. Alas, it seems I was mistaken. I sense no great power within the trinket your companion wears. It is a convincing replica, no more.
But it is real! It's a real-life treasure! I promise!
Our course is clear. If there is even a chance that this circle of light could reverse our friend's transformation, we must find it.
Right. And I'm willing to bet that if we do, we'll also find out what's behind all these sinister goings-on.
Mm-hmm. Hey, why don't you two come along with us? Looks like we're all after the same thing and, you know, safety in numbers and all that. Besides, it looks like Helix has taken quite a shine to you.
To be honest, I was just thinking how it'd break me up to say goodbye to little Bluey so soon.
Then it is decided! Let us venture forth as one and together solve the mystery of Monsterkind's madness. So then, what say you, friends?
Well now, how could we possibly refuse an invitation like that? We're with you all the way, Your Majesty. So then, where to next?
I gotta play around with other characters more, I keep forgetting. Then again, I can't switch the men out. I wanna do, like, solo with them and keep them, like, so everyone, well, it's not gonna matter. Once I take people out, they're not gonna gain as much levels as the battles anyway, so. Because I remember, Yangus being one of the really heavy hitters, if you can build him up with, like, he's got a lot of really strong attacks, and in some cases with, like, you can learn scythes and get, like, instant death attacks.
All right.
You what?
Ain't my fault, ain't my stupid dad, what made me man home? Yangus is best character, I can see. Yeah, of course Helix takes a shine to him. Because who gives a shit about Angela?
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, talking, shooting a light, sick a light. Stands the reason it won't have something to do with the other. So we find his light kit. So I can throw him.
You won.
I was hoping for cool blimey! That was his big thing too, getting surprised and being like, oh, a girl. They said whips and sorcery, you had other things too. You could like do stabs and such. Also, another stat with, like, sexy appeal to, like, charm enemies. Yeah, she got the whip, because it hits, like, multiple enemies. That's always good about Isla with the boomerang. The hero could learn that in Dragon Quest VIII. You sound like someone I might use. Oh. That's why you were flashing earlier. I saw you over there. I'm like, why are you shining? No, I thought you were, like, in danger or something. No, you were building that shit up. Yeah, Parallax. What quest we got? Divine Retribution. Bunch of slimes, a bit of fun. They started on me. Caught by surprise, they did. I fell over and scraped my knee. Kill 200. Oh, I see up there quest quota 0 of 8. That's how many I can hold on to. Bag of last, kill 60. I know where they are. Already got that. Oh, wow. I already got 4 of these. Tools of the trade. Who is this? I want to be the best weapon seller, so I'm starting with the basics because I don't think I got it right yet. First, I need 2 lumps of iron ore. What? Slime Knight's drop so I can learn what iron's good for. Give us an cheese, mate. The reformed thug. Yeah. Is that the guy selling me weapons? Dear mate, I'm still learning to get good at selling weapons. I reckon you gotta get everything about what a weapon is made with. Get us 2 bits of flintstone, what golems drop, please, so I can have a look at him. Thanks, mate. Oh, thanks, mate. I'd rather... Ugh, my eyes. This is not doing me no goddamn favors. I can drop 4 of these already. I got a bunch of trophies, so I'll get more mini medals, more weapons, more stuff like that. What are you about? Oh, I got mid heal. I forgot I got heal stones.
Welcome, child. Goddess speed.
I level up harshly, so I never have the need to use them. Especially here, I was doing pretty good for the most part. Arba, Caliber, Colossi, and Sylvia. So what's next? The granite. Cavern is settled dug by the hardy dwarves. Ah, dwarves, awesome. You gotta do Yggdrasil, you gotta have elves and dwarves. Maybe we'll get some coffee. You gotta be careful though. No one knows whether it's hot or cold. And just when you think it's cold, it's hot! Oh, wait, wrong franchise. Right, let me look over the map before I end off. Granite over there. Dwarves are hardy folk known for their mining and exquisite stonework. As I feel with little time to marvel their handiwork, citizens are... I think I unlocked anything else. Oh, hang on. Caliber. Now I have Captain. Oh, these are just out here now. So unlock that. Anything else in the meantime? I got all these probably. Sylvia. Recruiting Captain. More golems and cat hunter mechs. Alright. So I'll do for now. I'll go up more quests to get up. Did I say I'll goo up? Oh, this game. Slime, guess I'll see you. Wait, that doesn't work. Slime got a bone to pick with. Next time on Let's Play Dragon Quest Heroes. Christ.